Our eyes once were blinded.
Now through him do we see.
I heard something.
You got a good thing going here now that you've reopened the mines. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Bring your weapons and armor to me. I'll fix it up right.
Our hands once were idle.
Now through them does he speak.
And when the world shall listen.
And when the world shall see. And when the world remembers.
With the Aspawn threat taken care of, I can give my men the rest they deserve. Well done, friend. Good. This will help me keep things running without having to worry about a bunch of soldiers falling asleep on duty. Here, take this for your trouble.
back so soon? That Drovus man? I suppose he'll do. He makes dreadful Canis root tea, though. But I should be grateful. Here, take this for your efforts. Oh, and you may use my staff enchanter if you want. I've been having difficulties with my Heartstone experiments. Have you heard of the Briar Hearts? They are fierce warriors of the Forsworn tribes. They actually remove their own hearts and replace them with large briar seeds. It puts their life sparks in direct connection to the natural forces. I need you to examine one of them. Just investigate as much as you can. I'm going to put this memory trace spell on you, so you won't have to worry about taking notes. I doubt you could know what was important anyway. They are off working on their pillar. Happens every night. Make them stop? Oh no, certainly not. At least not yet. Not until I've figured out what is going on. Imagine the power of being able to command entire villages to do your bidding. Imagine what I could do with that power. The man makes a dreadful cup of Canis root tea. However, he seems to run the place well enough. Oh, were you fishing for a compliment, a sign of gratitude? Don't waste your time. Those things are for the weak and foolish. The Forsworn live in the hills on the western edge of Skyrim. From there, you're on your own. I'm given to understand that they are not difficult to find, if you gather my hint. Well, I'm hoping to do something similar. If I could connect a living being to the forces of the Red Mountain, well, that would be formidable. I've done some experiments in this area, but, well, my test subjects are far too fragile. I'm hoping to learn some of the Briarheart techniques, their methods. I would venture out myself, but long voyages are dangerous, and risks are precisely what people like you are for. Don't be ridiculous. The question is, should I? I suppose if it's going to be done right, I might have a few staffs, if you're interested in that sort of thing. That's that, then. How am I supposed to get anything done?
Good day, friend. Keeping well?
Withered like this.
I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this.
My new steward is acceptable. If only he made better.
one day I will inherit. I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this. So, you wish to master the arcane arts? Until next time.
First, it's ash spawn attacks, then my-
I'm running low. If you have any with you, I'll buy one. Otherwise, I can tell you where you might find one. Every time the red- You may need a good luck. That's that, then.
It's nice to see a friendly face around here. I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this. I'd get going.
My new steward is acceptable. If I suppose I could dig up a staff or two for you. Are we done? I thought so.
We've got a crew on it. They're not sharp, but they're working hard.
Come back soon. See how they're doing.
We've got a crew on it. They're not sharp, but they're working hard.
Come back soon. See how they're doing.
If you witness suspicious activity,
I have a knack for smelling trouble. And for some reason, you reek of it.
You got a good thing going here now that you've the finest weapons and armor. Seems you've inherited a situation. Drovus Relvi owes me 1,000 septims. At least he did until you set him up with that Telvanni wizard. Now he's untouchable. The way I figure it, it's your fault he can't pay me. So I guess I'm going to have to collect it from you. Yeah, that sounds good. Half. I think that'll work.
Fight well. I work for Mogul. You got a problem, you talk to him.
With the Ashborn threat taken care of, I can give my men the rest they deserve. Well done, friend.
Glover Mallory's the name. If you're looking for a smith, you found one of the best. Either you're here to get showered in sparks, or you're looking for something to buy. Out with it. Got a good thing going here now that you've reopened. Mines. Don't let it go to waste. Steel, dwarf, ebony. I can mend it. Yes? Need something? Take a look. Bring your weapons and armor to me. I'll fix it up right.
I work for Mogul. You got a problem, you talk to him.
Mallory, you need to talk some sense into your husband. You got a good thing going here. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
That isn't my problem.
Take a look.
I was clear when I loaned Garwin the money that I wanted it back by first harvest.
Bring your weapons and armor to me. I'll fix it up right.
See what I can do.
Your actions here have been a blessing to
us. It's busier now that things are starting to look up. See for yourself. The East Empire pendants are scattered all over, so no stone.
Mogul doesn't lend coin to outlanders. Look somewhere else.
A word. That is, I'm quite busy at the moment. Why hasn't a Redoran guard been posted at my shop, like I've requested?
You and I both know we can't spare anyone right now. I don't care if you still have friends.
You've brought Ravenrock back from the brink, Traveler. I don't know how to thank you.
Welcome to the Retching Netch Corner Club, home of the finest Sioux jammer that will ever grace your lips.
Your efforts in Ravenrock have proven most invigorating for my home. I haven't been this pleased in many years.
You got a good thing going here now that you've reopened. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Bring your weapons and armor to me.
I don't know who sent you here, but you've given us something to build on here. I hope someday we can repay you for your kindness. Don't like those eyes you got. There's a bad hunger to
them. I can't thank you enough. For reopening the ebony mines. You've brought lights to the darkness, my friend.
With the Aspawn threat taken care of, I can give my men the rest they deserve. Well done.
If you witness suspicious activity, report it to Captain Velen.
Can't say I'd mind. Hit load up, and we'll get underway.
Talk to Captain Gowland if you're looking to book passage. Talk to Captain Gowland if you're looking to book passage.
Talk to Captain Gowland if you're looking to book passage.
The Eye of Talos was a fine ship once. Now it lies wrecked off an island just north of here.
Your skin's as pale as the snow. You scared of sunlight or something?
Let's see what you have for me today. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Hurry back, and bring more merchandise.
Come and see for yourself.
He is gone, but thanks to you, he died knowing his life's work was not in vain. As am I. You acted very nobly in helping my master realize his life's work. Thank you for that. As for myself, I've always been content to simply be an alchemist. I fear keeping the file would just remind me of Norellian's obsession and how it consumed him. Here, keep it. You are as much a part of its legend now as Corral Mill was. I hope it brings you the happiness that my master desired. Now, how would you like me to align the file's properties? I'm not as skilled as Corral Mill, so I'm afraid it will only ever refill with one type of liquid. He is gone. I'll never have Master Norellian's skill with potions. Mm-hmm. I have a decent mind for potions, but I've also... I'm not as skilled as Corral Mill, so I'm afraid it will only ever refill with one type of liquid. I understand. He is gone.
assorted fruits and vegetables, all delicious and affordable.
Cookware, knives, and other goods.
Everyone says you're the finest weapons and armor. Whether it's armor you need or a new blade, come see me. Need some metal hammer.
Come and browse my fine collection. Everything's fresh and delicious.
Assorted wares and tools you just...
Working in Windhelm is great. I get to see... I never expected Ulfric to live up to his legend, but he does.
Hermir's. Blades, helmets, pretty much... If you meet anyone in your travels who needs good steel, send them my way.
Let's see what you have for me today. Something simple to turn around for a profit, I trust? Take a look. Hurry back, and bring more merchandise.
Name's Nils. I'm the cook of the Candlehearth Hall.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off.
I'm a sailor on the North Wind. We're laying over in Windhelm for a while.
I still can't believe Isabella's gone. She was such a helpful young lass.
Farm work is hard work. It's good to relax.
I thought the Grey Quarter
What's
would be
a milk drinker like
kind?
You doing out here? Go home to your wrong. Mother. Until next time.
What do you need?
What's a milk drinker like you doing out here? Go home to your mother.
I'd be out there fighting the Imperials, right? If it wasn't for my wife.